From fire to flooding now, 2 days after storm swept across Minnesota. Communities there are dealing with high water from overflowing rivers. Deputies in the southwestern part of the state evacuated homes as water levels rose 12 feet in just a few hours. Some people lost power too. The American Red Cross is now helping displaced residents and providing generators to others.